You ready to run one now?
Yeah. I mean, are you guys okay with me doing it?
I would love you to.
Okay.
So after he finishes his act, then you go up and down the line to us and you answer last.
Yeah. Copy. Here we go.
Thank you for being here on AGT. Go right ahead. All right.
Hello. Welcome to the stage. Tell us your name.
My name is Jesse Kramer.
Where are you from, Jesse?
I'm from Nashville, Tennessee.
Nashville? Did you move there for, I'm assuming, music?
For music, yes, sir. I fell in love with rock and roll, and it just taught me to pick up a guitar and just go with it, you know?
People say I look like Ricky Skaggs. You see it? No?
Yeah. Okay.
All right, that's fine. And what made you audition?
This is a great spot to really showcase talent. And with rock and roll nowadays, I need everything that I can to make sure it can get on the map.
Good for you.
All right. Well, this is it, man. Stage is yours.
Let's rock and roll.
Let's rock and roll. Lady Gaga.
Simon to go first here. Simon?
Yes.
I think some people are going to be saying, well, if you're really rock and roll, then why did you choose America's Got Talent? But then I'm thinking, well, like you said, well, if you need an outlet and you need people to see you, why not? I actually really, really enjoyed the audition.
Thank you.
So you have my respect for coming on here and doing that.
Sophia?
I think it was fantastic. I loved it, but I was wondering why that song.
I want to take a risk. I want to give all that I can and something that's a little bit more current.
He's not boring. You can say that.
Howie?
Here's my thing. I love rock and roll. I don't know that that risk was worth it. It was interesting, and then I'll be honest with you, I got bored. I don't like that rendition of that song.
I don't agree.
I think your voice is awesome. The gravel tone in your voice is great. I would be excited to hear you sing a rock and roll song.
I agree.
Yeah.
I think you should come back. You gotta do more.
I think most importantly, you got an amazing reaction from the audience. So 100% I'm gonna say yes.
Howie?
Well, I think you made a really bad choice, but I think it's worth listening to you again. I'm going to give you your second yes.
Yes.
Sophia?
I really, really want to see you again, so I'm going to give you your third yes.
I want to hear you again, too. So my answer is yes. Come back and do it, baby.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Rock and roll, y'all. Thank you.